Yeah, I don't feel like you need to skip ahead once you get in. I'm just gonna pause and then we can all catch up. Stuffed crust pizza. First round, Wonka slapped that ass versus the enemy core. Alright, starting off on the rig.
Alright, I see them walking towards each other.
I do not see that
yet.
Are
you there yet?
No.
Alright, I paused at 11:57.
Alright, I'm also paused at 11:57. Alright, I'm looking at the Scorcher's back. Alright, let's do it.
Are you ready to go?
3, 2, 1, go! Alright, so it looks like Hip's team chose blue. Or,
ooh,
Big J!
One.
Yeah! Yeah, Scorcher Tower 2, up on top. Wonka slaps right below, see if we can get out of there. Very nice.
Red's outside. Blue pushed inside really quickly.
Blue knows exactly what they need to hold. Red's going to be trying to get
all red team in that hallway.
Alright, let's see what cool.
Sure.
Nice zoom in from Big J on the left back. Let's take a look at that. Now, take a look at Hip. What he's doing right now is just controlling. The lead. Making sure their spawn's good. No control right now.
Staying back in the corner.
Yeah. If I was him, I'm throwing out a plasma grenade. It's pretty tough, though. So now the Lori is up here.
Hands up. Rip.
Ooh. Are we gonna get the double? Ooh.
Oh, snap!
Yep. Red is now up 3-2. Let's take a look at what's happening on the blue team right now. They're spawning outside. Scorcher's looking to see if he's dead.
Caster in 10.
Seems like everyone is playing very hard. No one's pushing too hard.
We really need to step it up. Oh. Hip.
Ow.
Hip just got a double kill on the grave. Narrowly dodging and Hip taking him out. Ginger just picked up the exact same items. Gets the caster scatter shot. Caster shot combo. Oh wow, Ginger. Getting a very nice plasma cannon shot off.
Plasma caster in 10 seconds.
Red team.
Plasma caster up.
Looking at 17-16 on my feed. Good gaming. He's still got 2 shots left to get it. Yeah, Red's kind of flanking to the side now. They're trying to control that plasma cast. Jump in on quick. Trade-offs is where they're gonna win some of this. Wonka slaps on killing spree. Let's take a look at him.
Red team, halfway to victory.
Really controlling engine 1 right now, and I think that's been a real key in a few games I've seen in this. Lori's got the balloon right now. Walking to the end of his teammate. Taking out the bolt. That was a
weapon
quick turn
up.
Of events, though. It was tied up 15-17. Now Red Team is taking a standing lead. Oh, gave me Ginger with a knife. Yeah. Gaming Ginger, killing shield. Glory killing himself.
Blue team, halfway to victory.
A little bit of scorch on this.
5 minutes remain.
Ooh. We left the room. Never leave the room. Now Wonka's got injuries and stuff.
Nearing victory.
We're definitely gonna walk this highlight reel for the game. Now Wonk has taken out that blue room. That's all he's doing. He's making sure he can get a good view on all the teams. Scorcher with a nice double kill right there.
Kill wins. Game over. Red team wins.
50-32.
Well, I'm not hit. never let Wonka have a sniper rifle.
Yeah, that was the key to that. Once Wonka got the sniper rifle, you can see they kind of formed back into the hold the blue room that they were doing earlier, but they really didn't adhere to that for most of the game. It's interesting, once they kind of had a dominating...
It was quite close when they were getting a bit aggressive, and then they...
Yeah.
Got the sniper, got the game plan down, and went on from there.
So it looks like... Oh. Not Avengers Shield, that's why. So our first game... Won by Wonka Slap Dad Ass. And now we're gonna go to game two. Yeah, we're not getting anything on our Slack channel. Nobody's really discussing. I think they've already got their own separate thread. Looks like Gudo will be on for match two, and there they go. Spectates available. Featured in all three matchups so far. I'm gonna pause here, wait for you right now. We've got them to. Alright, I'm at 11:59. I think it's just you and me, so let's hit it. Yo. Alright, Big J, pizza, last slice. Love it. Geo gets the arrest. Sniper is down in the middle. Lori's gonna. No, he's missed it. He did not pick it up. Hit the light rifle, but red team is taking over. I just switched through about four dead bodies. Alright, Scorcher's got... Yep. Yeah. He's gonna go aggressive here. He knows they have to win. Oh. That is... Maybe a little more... Sniper rifle, he's got six bullets left. Oh man. Kind of took the nerve when I could get into him. Oh, there he goes. Midair. Probably got 10 to 15. Those splinter grenades are such a devastating part of this map. You can get a kill even if you die. Splinter grenade.
Seconds to sniper rifle.
Ty's gonna turn right here once Red's gets
sniper's
that
up.
Rifle. Ninja did a great job. Shield pulling out a kill on Wonka. You're getting a double kill and picking up the snipes. He doesn't know where he's getting shot from. Over here. Shield's doing very well right now.
Oh!
Wow! That's beautiful. Shield's antics right now. Yeah. Right now what you're looking at is 1-1. Game now he's in the lead. Juno, we're now at we're spectating at 45. Have been aggressive and pushing into the classroom. They need to be holding and letting the rest of
the game the lead.
That's beautiful. Okay. Tried to pull out some more snapshots, didn't seem to work out. Panda Man is coming from the fourth spot. Oh, and he gets bolt shot into that. Alright, now we got a full party. Commentators, right now we're at 619 in the second match. Red is up. Red being walked by that ass, 30-30.
Sniper rifle in 10 seconds.
I think that's what they were going for. Oh. There you go. But Red Team takes back the sniper. Shield's up.
What time was overshield up at?
5:37. When it was burned. Red team now has position on blue team.
Watch.
They're stuck in
blue team here working a little, shield. A nice jump.
Yeah, save yourself from dying there. But we got Wonka with that sniper right here. She's going.
Yeah, we can see it's a familiar story here with the,
5 minutes.
The map setup. You hold cinema side, you force the other team to spawn in plaza. Control snipes, you've got a good look at the OS. It's a pretty difficult to break.
Yeah.
Looks like the blue team might have a decent shot at breaking here at cinema. Oh, down goes the snipes.
Wonka's left. That's tough. I'm saying those
very close game. Shield has some really nice jumps here. I've noticed he's able to get a lot of places that you might not think he'd be able to.
Shield is definitely a big reason why they're still in this game right now. 16 and 14. Wow, Scorcher, 11 and 6. Oh, here we go. The pinch. The pinch.
With a nice nade on Cinema. See if he can pull up a sneaky kill on Oreo.
You're on blue team right now though, you gotta kill him less forever. Still got 4 minutes left. Set up what you can.
Nice clean up.
Hey, OS, Scorcher, did you grab it? He doesn't even see it. Ooh.
Looks like Shield should have had a good sight line on it. I think he called that out to Ginge.
Must
Blue
have.
Team does pick it up. This could be a game changer. One kill away with OS. Yeah. They've kind of swapped here. Oh, Shield is a melee kill.
Maybe Ginger, a nice game. Oh,
right, yeah. Shield's gonna want to hold the game in the stairs
Gaming
here.
Ginger. What blue ahead to win?
Game over. And there's a victory. Team. That OS pull was definitely the game changer.
That 100% was. That's always a lesson. Make sure you call out when the OS is.
That was a nice comeback by Blue.
Yeah. Alright, so.
So that's 1-1 for each
one
team.
1-1
right
now. Yep.
This is gonna be the first. The, not go 3-0.
Win goes to the Enemy Corps, I believe the name of their team. That's right.
Looks like they haven't set up the next match yet. Probably a lot of debating going on map choice.
Was that a, that was 50-48 or 49?
48.
Yeah.
So you're just tied at 1. Definitely more of a, comeback story on that from Blue. Now, their team last time lost and they were having a tough time. 32-50, first loss. But that's the way the rig goes. The rig is one of those mats that you really gotta own. Plaza.
I'd be willing to bet Wonka had a nice setup on the inside.
Yeah, actually he did, only towards the latter half. Once they kind of had their lead going, Wonka finally got the sniper, pulled it out, stuck in Blue
Slayer.
Room a little bit. Now we've got Slayer on Fathom. I'm gonna pause my game once it's ready and you guys can let me know when we're gonna start up. What time I'm at. Alright, I'm gonna stop at 11:58. You know when you guys are paused at 11:58? Right now, Wonka's team is red. He's blue.
Good to go at 11:56 for me, so.
Alright, well, I'm good to go. 3, 2, 1. Right. Wait. Red takes
oh, shield
rail
here.
Gun.
He breaks in, for the OS. It's just shield here for the OS. It's interesting.
Yeah, shield. Red gets
shield
the rail gun.
Pulls it. Can he live? He does. Maybe the double?
Ah, no, one.
Oh, and he goes down.
Couldn't even find him. Blue right now working on the outside. They've got Panda.
Oh, but he's behind him. They don't even know he's here. It's an easy kill on Wonka. gets the assist on Gaming Ginger here. Panda, I lied.
Big J still with the, Coming out on hip. This is one of the
Can he pull off the kill before he does? He does not. Big J down with the railgun.
Wonka Slab pulls off one kill in a 2v1, not bad. Torture out does Maureen. Light rifle. Let's see which team decides to start saving it. What do you expect to see?
The team looks to be getting a decent split up on top here.
Yeah.
Sport needs to work with that light rifle.
Railgun in 10 seconds.
Railgun in 10, and these are going to be two
of He's going to get two beam
railgun is up.
DJ's got the railgun. Gaming Ginger was really tough to miss Wonka Slab.
That shield with the cleanup though.
Yeah, very nice.
Blue team seems to be doing a great job of really cleaning up their Wonka Slabs.
They are. Oof. But they're not. Nobody's doing timer on that invis.
They haven't controlled the railgun either. That's another game.
Red team, game the lead.
Big J just using up that railgun when he can push.
Saved Lorio as well on that. Would have been a pretty easy kill for shield.
Oh, Gaming is trying to hold that top as much as he can, but not winning is going to be much of a
Big J with the camera railgun.
Straight in front of shield, he doesn't even see him. Shield getting teeth shot out here.
Invis is down. Red is now controlling the top.
This is key. What you really want to do is get one man with 2-3 health, and then multiple top names for the rest of your team.
Wow, Big J and
kind of forces the other team into, you know, this tiny hallway. Plus, height advantage and decent sidelines across the map.
Got him pulling out a perfect shot.
10 seconds to railgun.
Halfway to victory. Hip's gotta be angry about that.
Glory Big J pushing
right
for the railgun yet
up.
Again. That's the red team to the zero on the blue team. Dry. Big J was able to sneak up on his backside in the treehouse, kill him, take camo. You know, I mean, this is how did that happen?
Literally firing him, assaulting him down the hall.
Double kill.
Not exactly my strategy, but still, got a kill out of it. Got a good grenade throw.
I took out camo as well.
Yeah.
Should have a minute or two here of no power weapons and. Big J nading Glorio. That could have been costly.
They were
getting a little aggressive
game,
here.
First game had a couple.
Big J and Lorio pushing out of the treehouse.
Red team nearing
didn't
victory.
Work out for Lorio, and it's not going to work out for Big J. Oh,
blue team, halfway to victory.
I
on 10.
Big J on the railgun again.
Railgun is up.
Had immaculate timing for the spawns. Pulls railgun uncontested. This is fourth straight railgun pull. Puts the sightlines on this map and fight advantage. This railgun is king.
Well, he goes down to scorch. That time.
Burns him. Still on fire.
Bolt shot it. It's not 4 kill out.
I'm trying to get camo here. See if Big J doesn't burn it.
Ooh.
Oh,
I
won't come with that rail.
Wolf of Ginger goes down.
Double kill.
Good thing there's not that much ammo in there. Gaming Ninja taken down.
Gaming Ninja.
Starting that interaction with the Spartan charge is pretty tough. Not always you run out of control very quickly.
Should be an easy 2v2 pickup here. And there goes the victory.
37-50 for the second win. Wonka slapped that ass.
Wonka putting up some pretty good numbers here.
Yeah, he really is.
19 kills, 11 deaths.
But you gotta love that Panda Man sitting there with the 6 deaths. You know, maybe not the best in terms of getting the kills on the team. He's not their kill man, but keeping it low, he's making sure they can win. All right, so we're up 2-1.
The other interesting statistic is the amount of assisted kills Blue Team had. They were sitting on almost as many assisted kills as they actually had kills in total. So a lot of teamwork going on there. Just not a real strong Slayer.
Yeah.
Kind of emerging out of the group.
All right, so I got Shield already able to be spectated again.
Yeah, same. I'm on him.
What do you think this fourth game's gonna be played on? I actually don't know what the veto is where, they didn't tell us.
I think Big J team vetoed True.
Slayer.
It's looking at Eden here on game 4.
We got Eden. This is a power weapon, man.
Pause my game right here at 12 even.
Alright, I'm ready at that. Alright, let's go. 3, 2,
all right, 1. Let's go.
Boom.
Blue team making their way through security here. Hip's gonna snag the shoddy.
Placing his pistol.
There's something we didn't see in our last matchup on this map. Both teams pushed rockets very hard. No one touching snipe on blue team yet. It's interesting considering the clear color advantage on this map. Hip goes down to the shoddy to the Hydra. Sniper still untouched by blue team. Let's see if Hip makes a play for it here.
Very nice. Still left here by Hip.
No one on blue going for sniper.
Yeah, here comes Shield. Or not.
Gain the lead.
And getting that explosive barrel to me now.
Gotta grab that sniper and go.
One of my favorite, opening plays, running to red nest, exploding the barrels while blue team cries about not getting the snipe. Whoever in 343 thought those barrels, my hat.
Sure makes the game play a little more random and hard to predict.
AR almost exclusively, never switches to the Magnum. Very powerful in close quarters, but I have to question how he's picking up so many kills across the map with it.
I guess you can say he's going for shots. We just did some shooting. He was blocked off by a splinter grenade. It's an assist.
Wonka doing some work with the sniper.
Rocket launchers on the field.
Rockets are up now. Red team is making a, it's like a two-player push there.
Leave Ginger on. Ooh, Wonka nearly.
Ginger was down with the rockets. Switch over here. Wonka sniped and rocks. He needs to get one of those.
He doesn't really need to do anything, the other team.
Oh, a risky rocket shot.
Yeah. In the middle of his team.
Two teammates. Interesting Matthews there.
10 seconds to sniper rifle.
Oh, and the staircase kills him. Rocket shots don't work on stairs.
Yeah, you gotta just think it's sniper's a really... up. Decently designed map, but that building, I just don't understand it. Oh, Wonka's getting the refill. Nice.
Getting a little help on shield. They can control top catwalk here as well as Wonka. They'll have a pretty decent setup with that sniper.
Yeah, Wonka's starting it. Take over with this life.
That high grenade dropped. He does take him out. Scorch trying to be sneaky here. Let's see if it pays off. Oh, and a snapshot. Followed by the car. Wonka doing work with the sniper.
Yeah. Shield got a nice
last
shot. Blue
team's got a decent setup on rocks. Ginge being sneaky. Red team's gonna pull the rocks.
Rockets are up!
Notice how Wonka's not pushing out of blue too much. He's really controlling kind of this little blue bend area, blue spawn. Looking at Top Cat.
And he doesn't even need to be his own eyes. That's the thing. Teammates gotta call him out, so they know where the other guys are at.
Hunter. Takes down. It's a shield. And another double kill. Can he get the triple? Oof.
No,
and he finally goes down.
To a perfect gaming taker. Seven. I think it's the last time that light rifle sound effect. Not a lot of fighting on the outside. Typically, you see a little bit more.
Team kill there. Oh, MJ.
Halfway to victory. Lori just rolling up right now. Indecision killed him.
Got a decent little switching control here as blue team controls Top Cat. Scorch getting a little greedy, pushing out a little too far.
Yeah, I think he went a little crazy there. He could have gotten that kill.
Weapon pad in 10 seconds.
Sometimes you just gotta let it go. Count on your teammate, call it out. They've done a really great job of assisting each other on the kills thus far.
Yeah. It might just be the need to trust that you can
Wonka
do
making a play, sneaking the snipe right out from underneath.
Oh, shield getting a snapshot.
Red team nearing victory.
He does. Red team taking control of Top Cat and.
Oh, shit.
10 kills to go. Locked with the snap. He's got 11 bullets. I count.
I'm sure Hip really likes that assault rifle, but all it does is it announces you. So far away.
Oh, and Wonka goes down with the snipe bottom of the map. Shield must know he's going for taking one of the snipes.
Ginger's picking up the high ground.
Remain.
Wonka looks for the Hydra, notices that Ginger has it. Easy kill, swaps for the Hydra. And a ground pound kill. That was a good team right there. Oh, beautiful grenade by Wonka.
Ginger
off, touch money outside. Red team just going for blood on this one. There, no one paying attention to the rocket spawn. This is a time you can be aggressive.
Yeah.
Up by 14.
Next kill win.
Rockets in 10.
Wonka needing dead body.
Red team wins.
Propped up, kind of looked like it was still alive.
All right, 50-34. Wonka going 18-7 for a plus 11. Yep. A lot of assists from Big J. Goes even, but wow, Shield. Shield pulling 19. Good set of kills. Hip having a tough time today.
Could be attributed to the assault rifle usage. Hard on a long sightline map to really make that work for you.
Yeah, like I said, it really just announces your presence and suddenly they all know where you are and you're nowhere near your time to kill what you want.
Make it a decent de-scope effect, but...
It's true.
It's hard.
Alright, well that's it. Goes to Wonka Slap Dead Ass, who will now be playing... make Halo Guda again, I believe, on their next round.
Yeah.
Whoever those guys
should
are.
Should be a decent matchup.
Wonka does not have that sniper.
Duly noted.
Yeah. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'm just gonna close the broadcast and stay in the party.